First and 10 from the 11, play action, end zone, touchdown, Fitzgerald.
There is no better way to fire up the hometown crowd than with a Larry Fitzgerald touchdown, topped off with a little spice from a fire dog.
Which is a all beef hot dog with nacho cheese sauce, red jalapenos, and flaming hot Cheetos.
It's just one of the new creations chefs at the University of Phoenix Stadium have cooked up this year. Lots of it still centered on that sports fan favorite, the hot dog.
Then we go with the Cardiac Cards dog. It's a foot-long all-beef hot dog wrapped in a 7-ounce hamburger patty. And then it's wrapped in maple peppered bacon, baked and then topped with roast poblano queso cheese, pico de gallo, and cotija cheese.
Of course, if you prefer a plain old dog, that's still on the menu, but with a new twist. A lower price, $7 with a soda.
It's $2 cheaper than last year. You can feed a family of four for under $30 this year.
There are also burgers, fries, and chicken fingers. And since nothing is sweeter than a Cardinals win, there's also a sweet treat.
Our pump fake is a dessert item. It is a fried peanut butter and jelly sandwich that is breaded in Captain Crunch cereal. It is topped with fresh bananas, caramel sauce, and crispy bacon.
Just some of the combinations of flavor and fun keeping fans fueled up to cheer on their Arizona Cardinals. In Glendale, I'm Kim Quintero with Arizona's Family.